Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that solve the following equations for x, and the first part is 3x minus 8 the whole upon 5 is equal to 4x minus 8 the whole upon 3, and the second part is 3 into x plus 1 the whole minus 5 is equal to 3x minus 2. Let us start with the solution. In the first part of the question, we are given the equation, that is 3x minus 8 the whole upon 5 is equal to 4x minus 8 the whole upon 3. And we need to solve this equation for x. So we can simplify this equation by using cross multiplication, and we write 3 into 3x minus 8 the whole is equal to 5 into 4x minus 8 the whole, that is 3 into 3x is equal to 9x minus 3 into 8 is 24 is equal to 5 into 4x, that is 20x minus 5 into 8, that is 40. On solving further, we get 9x minus of 20x is equal to minus of 40 plus 24, which implies that 9x minus 20x is equal to minus of 11x, which is equal to minus 40 plus 24, that is minus of 16, which implies that x is equal to minus of 16 upon minus of 11. Therefore, we say that x is equal to 16 by 11, or we can also write it as in the form of mixed fraction as 1 and 5 by 11. So we say that the given equation has only one solution, given by x is equal to 1 and 5 by 11, which is the required answer. Now we move on to the second part of the question, and we need to solve this equation for x, and the equation is 3 into x plus 1 the whole minus 5 is equal to 3x minus 2. Now we simplify this equation, and by using distributive property, in the left hand side of the equation we get 3 into x plus 3 into 1 minus of 5 is equal to 3x minus 2. We know that if we have any expression of the form a into b plus c the whole, then by using distributive property it can be written as a into b plus a into c. Now on solving further, we get 3 into x is 3x plus 3 into 1, that is 3, minus of 5 is equal to 3x minus 2, which implies that 3x plus 3 minus 5 can be written as minus 2 is equal to 3x minus 2. Now subtracting 3x from both the sides, we get 3x minus 2 minus of 3x and is equal to 3x minus 2 minus of 3x, which implies that minus 2 is equal to minus 2, or we can write it as 2 is equal to 2, which is true for all x. So the equation will have infinitely many solutions. Which is the required answer? This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.